In the weeks leading up to Halloween, the Bi-Seasons Distribution Center is a beehive of activity. But instead of wings, these workers fly around on carts and wheels. Everyone on the floor shares the same goal, to fill BuyCostumes.com Halloween orders as fast as they can. And most days, that means more than 45,000 orders go out the door.
And I pick the appropriate boxes down the line.
Charlotte Peterson has been doing this for 2 years, and she let us tag along as she filled an order.
This is the box one sheet. It should have three things in it.
After getting her order, Charlotte is off. Because the warehouse is the size of three football fields, workers mostly use these carts to get around.
We're supposed to ring our bells through the intersection so we don't get clipped.
This order takes Charlotte to the other side of the building, where she picks up a costume we assume is for a confident adult.
Says it's a schoolgirl. Rebel schoolgirl.
A quick stop for matching shoes.
I got a right and a left.
And after making sure everything is right, it's back to where she started. Only this time, the box is filled.
This is where they'll go on the line.
Now, a whole new journey begins. After a trip through the conveyor belt, the order is rechecked and packed in a new box, where it's sent down another conveyor belt to get a shipping label. And finally, the order is taped up and sent along the way to a waiting truck, eventually shipped off to the customer in time for Halloween. In New Berlin, Brendan Conway, WISN 12 News.
I just want to make it clear that was just one of the 40,000 packages they ship every day, not every year. Bi-Seasons CEO says the most popular adult costumes include Michael Jackson and vampires. Children will be dressed like Luigi from the Mario Brothers video game.
What's old is new again.
There you go. No kidding. Well, a showdown in Green Bay this Sunday when the Packers host Brett Favre and the Vikings.
The hype is already building around Favre's return. Only on 12 News, Andy Kendi goes one-on-one with Donald Driver, who tries his best to downplay the return of number 4.
Maybe a little bit more.